Okay.
Patrick, you want another one?
I'm not answering you. I'm not answering you. I know what you're gonna do. Okay. I know what kind of man you are.
A cultured man.
Shut up, swine.
Patrick,
you gonna do something about it, loser?
Yeah, maybe I will.
Yeah, I thought.
Okay, Patrick.
I don't think, Eric. Holy cannoli, are you alright?
Eric, you're gonna
no.
One but the tail, Patrick.
Oh boy.
Okay, Patrick. You're a Jewish man in Berlin, in your own home.
Oh my god.
You hear a knock at the door, you open it, and it's Hitler. What do you do? And no one knows you're a Jew.
That's not true. Remember, fucking Hitler can smell a Jew a mile away.
Not visit your house unless he had a reason to. That being the reason, he would know you were a Jew.
Would you salute him?
Well, I would do the norm, yeah, but I think I'd kind of know right then and there that I think I'm gonna die, most likely.
He gestures you to move out of the way, and he goes into your house. But it's only him.
Oh my god, I'm gonna fuck Hitler, aren't I?
That's what I'm thinking, too. No. Then why else is he there?
Dude, Hitler wants to smash. I know it.
He gestures you to close the door. While the soldiers
are outside. Dude, he's straight up gonna fuck.
Dude, Hitler
There's no other reason for him to be at his house.
I knew it. Hitler's gay. I knew it.
He says something in German, but you don't understand. You nod, but he gets angry and pounds his fist on the table. And he dresses you the
sit. How would I not understand him? I'm in Germany.
Yeah, he's in Germany. He's a German Jew. What makes? Why doesn't he understand German?
But what if he's English?
What, was he born somewhere else?
Well, he's Patrick.
But you just fucking... You gave him the hypothetical that he's a German Jew. He should know German.
I said he's a Jew in Germany, not a German Jew.
He's a Jew in... The fucking surrounding countries know German.
Are you insinuating, boy, that I'm gonna die?
Anyways, Patrick sits down.
Well, I mean, there's no other. Hitler sits down. There's no other option.
It's one of those tables across from each other, and you just stare at each other.
Great.
Daddy, why would he just have that at home?
Then he tells you to cook food. What do you do, Patrick?
Does he know
it? Just cook.
Does he know? Food? Does he know what Jew food looks like when it's being prepared? What's happening?
He's a druid.
He's a Jew. He's trying to test them.
How's that? How do you test a Jew by making them cook?
I don't think you understand how Jews work.
Come on, Patrick.
Stick.
For you.
Yeah, I'll make him food.
I think you failed to realize that they knew what Jews looked like and acted like in Germany.
Could be that yarmulke. I don't know.
Could you go up and go to your little kitchen and look for
some? Yeah, it could be the fucking yarmulkes or whatever other Jewish items they have in their house just littered around their fucking living room. This is a stupid hypothetical.
Patrick, what would you make
Hitler? Yes, dear. What would I make Hitler?
Yeah.
His food. Five piece chicken nugget with a Coke.
That doesn't exist.
Yeah, it does.
No. Shh.
Bitch, if crackers existed by then, fucking dinosaur nuggets can be crafted.
Not only that, but a fucking Hitler doesn't. Hitler himself doesn't know what a Jew is, and I'm fairly certain Patrick can make himself dinosaur nuggets.
He probably won't know what it is. He's like, what is this? It's like a dinosaur nugget. It's a dinosaur nugget?
Make some dinosaur. He'd probably heal you a god or something.
He can't be Jewish. He invented something new.
Dinosaur nuggets on the fucking stove since you don't have a microwave.
Well.
And you sit on it. And you sit down.
They gather like most of the Jews and put them in fucking grottos. That's right.
But yeah, so what would Hitler be doing there? This all got derailed really fast.
We're gonna get there.
This hypothetical is stupid.
Stick you giving point. Me a brain aneurysm.
I don't even know what a hypothetical is. Hitler eats his chicken nuggets. He seems to like them. What do you do, Patrick?
Shoot him.
He gets up. He puts his arms around his back. He walks towards you. He goes behind you and puts a sack behind your head. Or on your head. He drags you on the chair down to your basement. He takes the fucking mask off. And you see him roll up his sleeves. A revolver. And he wants to play Russian roulette with you. Do you want to, Patrick?
No, not really.
I feel like Patrick would be forced to, or Hitler will shoot himself.
He goes first. The gun clicks, and he gives it to you. The gun also clicks, Patrick. And he fucking blows his brains out. What do you do?
Just sit there in confusion.
The gunshot, the guards come down with their MP40s, and they unleash hell on you.